So, Ed Helms, how was school for you?
School's kind of a mixed bag. I think I was a relatively liked kid, but yeah, I had a lot of insecurities. You know, I guess a lot. So when you're in your adolescence, you know, you're trying to, you know, find some sort of authentic version of yourself. You know, how about you?
Well, to be fair, school was a bit difficult for me. You know, there's definitely a bit of bullying going on. A lot of bullying going on. Yeah. So that's probably why, actually, decided to take up. You know, just a bit of Gracie Barry. You know, actually,
yeah.
Be able to defend myself. Yeah. No, I think school is just a bit difficult for anyone really in any situation. So it's just a horrible place to be. So, yeah. So Ed Helms, were you quite sporty?
No. Actually, when I was 14, I had open heart surgery.
When you were 14, you had open heart surgery?
When I was 14, I had open heart surgery.
When you were 14, you had open heart surgery?
When I was 14, I had open heart surgery.
Hang on, wait, hang on, stop. When you were 14, you had open heart surgery?
Yeah.
Why?
See, when I was born, I had a little heart murmur. Here. Mm. And, yeah. It really wasn't a problem until I was bigger, but by then we really needed to do that surgery or I wouldn't live past 25 or so.
Well, so has it, I don't know, changed the way that you look at life?
Oh, I couldn't agree more.
Honestly, like, now I'm like constantly trying to, you know, push myself for new experiences and such, and I'm excited to be a dad, you know. It's not right around the corner, but you know, it's a very soon chapter in my life.
No. Honestly, mate, you're gonna be a great dad, really. You're gonna be a great dad. You're gonna kill it. Yeah, I know you are. Squirrel. You got it.
Today, I'm waiting at a train station before my evening nighttime hockey match. But first, I have time to quickly discuss the Rugby World Cup final. Four very different words, but what do they mean as one? Rugby, a small town in Warwickshire. World, the thing we're all in and on. Cup, what I would do to a baby bird. And final, the reason we're all here, the World Rugby Cup final.
Hello? Somebody there? I assure you, this isn't the least bit amusing. I shall be reporting this.
God.
I'm Bear Grylls, and this is my skill test. Kicking. Stop, wait. I like that ball. Close enough. It'll do. I mean, the ball looks lonely. You sure I can't have it?
No.
Yeah. Why?
Why do you want it?
Just because it's lonely.
Okay, give it to him. You better look after it, Bear. There's a lot of responsibility to looking after a rugby ball like that.
I'm Bear Grylls, and this is my ball. Skill number three, kicking for distance. You say that's pretty good, don't you?
Well done, Bear. We award you 5 seconds of rugby ball kicking.
Who are you?
Hello, Bear. Welcome to my kitchen. I am the archer of this wood. I am here to guide you.
Hi.
Now, Bear, listen to me carefully. You must take this ball and return it to its family, for that is your destiny.
Me?
I couldn't agree more.
Why?
Bear, take the ball. It is your destiny.
The outlook could be far more positive if that was not the case.
Bear, the spirits, they're telling me that you have to take the ball, okay?
Don't feel like that's true.
Bear, you will take the ball.
Fine, I'll do it.
Fantastic.
I lied. I won't do it.
Is it even worth it at this point?
Yeah, I know, but this dude doesn't want to take the ball. Well, you could have a word with him.
Fine, okay, I'll do it.
Bye.
Skill number four, throw from distance.
Bear, yesterday you said you'd take the ball back to its parents. What do you think you're doing?
I'm sorry, I can't take you with me. Gotta look out for number one.
Bear Grylls there. Breaking hearts.
I'm sorry.
Not yet, you're not.
Skill number five. Try to kick that into the post. Nope, missed that. It was misjudged. So, who's on next week?
Ed Helms from that one scene of Brooklyn Nine-Nine.
What?
Bear? Bear, where are you going? Does Bear Grylls have beef with Ed Helms?
I am Ed Helms.
Ed Helms, Ed.
Yeah, it was just right there on the pillow, and I just couldn't even... There's a message, hang on.
Hello there, it's Ed Helms, you know, from The Lorax. Could you please, just please, stop with the goddamn Bear Grylls propaganda! I'm sick of it. He is not a good man! Make sure to watch my sitcom coming soon.
Tarzan, this is how you hunt rabbit. Skin it, hunt it, kill it. In that order. Caw! Tweet, tweet, caw! Tweet! Caw! Tweet, tweet! Caw! There's been a murder. Someone's done.
Unknown caller. Hello, is this James Corden? No, well, who is it then? Bear Grylls, where are you? You're on the run? With the rugby ball? No, it's not safe. Ed Helms. He's coming. Good luck, son.
Quite a big lake. There's gonna be lots of big fish in here. A lot of different types of fish. They're gonna be swimming around, trying to figure out what it is they can and can't eat, just like us. The things you're gonna wanna stay away from are rocks, shopping trolleys, Godzilla, tree trunks that look like Elvis Presley, people who don't like crisps. They just throw their crisp packets into there with the crisps in the crisp packet, so you not only get the plastic, but you also get soggy crisps, and no one likes that. So, without further ado, take your finger. Anyone will do. I like to use my index so you can look at the fish, point at them, make direct eye contact. So what you're gonna do is take your finger, pop it in the water there like that, wiggle it around like a worm or a penis or any other kind of floppy long things that you like to see. Flip it around a bit, and then sooner or later, there will be a fish that... So as you can see right here, there's a hand-shaped fish coming up to the surface. It's very slow, doesn't know what to think, but it likes the look of something. So what I'm gonna try and do, I'm gonna try and lure it to the surface, and I'm gonna try and catch it for dinner.
Welcome to court. My name is Judge Garcet Garcet.
Objection!
Hearsay!
Speculation!
Leading the witness!
I am Ed Helms!
Speculation, Your Honor!
Overruled! Ed Helms, you are free to go!
No!
I am Ed Helms.
No!
Never.
Justice will be bad. The first thing you have to do out here in the wild to hydrate yourself is find an old bottle, preferably empty. You have to undo your fly.
No! No, no, please, please don't.
He speaks! Oh my God! But you're a bull!
Yeah, I know.
Oh no, have I drank too much pee?
I mean, yes, but that's not why.
Oh my God, so many questions.
What's your first question?
Don't handle answers.
If you ask a question, I will answer it.
You're still talking. Oh, this is not okay.
What is your first question, Bear?
What
is your first question, Bear?
I didn't have a question. I'm very confused right now.
I'm sure you are.
I drink my own pee.
No, this is why I spoke. You don't have to do this. There was no need for that. No!
No?
I don't have a mouth.
Oh. I can pour it over you if you like.
That doesn't make it any better.
So what does this make us then?
I mean, if you're thinking it a couple, then not
I
that.
I mean, you watch me drink my pee. I just spilled it everywhere.
Probably for the best.
I was saving it for later.
It's toxic.
No, my pee is incredibly clean. A lot of water and then a lot of urine, so it just circulates all the time.
Don't think that's how biology works.
I have a feeling it is.
Do you have a master's in biology?
Yes.
Oh, no way, same!
The boar can talk!
Hello? Oh, clumsy dickhead.
And this is a poor man's show, and Bear Grylls is a poor man. But let me tell you what else I've discovered. Frisbee. Mediocre. Like your camera work, mister.
Come on, professional.
Ah! Ah! Oh. You imbecile. I was in tag with Jeremy Renner, and that man has an app now, okay? What have you done?
Stellar.
What have you?
Stellar move.
Tell me the biggest celebrity you've worked with, Mr. Cameraman, Mr. Imbecile, Stupid, Not So Good Rookie Cameraman.
Bear Grylls.
Do you understand?
Yeah, I totally.
Do you understand?
Come on,
do you understand?
Which means I'm you and you're me, so together we're each other, and that's weird. I don't know why I need to do this.
You need to go to school so you can fit in.
Why?
Because you do.
Okay. We need to make sure we blend in at school. We also need to make sure we can find my parents before midnight. Otherwise, our bodies will swap back and I will not be able to find my parents again. Oh, look, there's school.
I'm a teacher. You cannot come to school.
Why?
Because you are a 52-year-old man.
But I have a woman's voice.
That makes it worse.
Joke's on you, I'm a rugby ball.
Unfortunately, we couldn't enter the educational facility, but we are still going to try and find Gilbert's parents in the near future.
I do sure like having arms.
What's wrong?
I just wish I could find my parents, you know? This is the last chance I'm gonna get.
Your parents are dead.
What?
I lied. They're over there.
Mother? Father?
It's just a photograph.
Yeah, I know.
Will you help me find them?
Yeah.
I'll help you find them.
We're back!
We're back!
Do you understand what you're doing today? This is passing distance.
Yeah, I'll throw a mud already.
Are you sure? No, I... Okay. Let's go straight on to skills test number 5 then. Advanced kicking act...
Listen up, Helena. You better not lose to Bear Grylls. Or else.
Or else what?
Or else I'll kill you.
What do you mean dead 21 years?
Well, you'll be dead another 21 years.
You'll be dead 21 years.
What are you saying?
I'm speaking total sense right now.
Ed Helms.
Finally, I have you now. I want you to know.
We have you surrounded, Ed Helms.
Shit, you do.
So what's your plan?
I'll never tell you. Okay, fine. For Frisbenton to flourish, another sport must die. My work here is done.
Oh, what's in the box?
It's empty.
Is it?
No, I lied.
Stop! 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 This is assault!
Where you're going, you're gonna wish I could assault you.
Why?
Shut up! Come on, GILBERT.
I can't walk.
Yeah. No!
Whoa, Billy. Billy!
Later.
What are you doing?
It's one of the golden rules of surviving in the wild is sanitation. Sanitation, sanitation. Sanitation, sanitation. Sanitation, sanitation. Sanitation. Sanitation, 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 sanitation. Hi, my name is Bear. And today I'm talking to you about sanitation.
Yes, that's a bridge because my head's not sanitation.
Damn hands.
Thank you.
can't believe he's gotten free.
Justice is a child's dream.
I mean, it kind of makes you think, you know.
A thought for the wise is fuel for the wicked.
Yeah. I mean, what if everything I thought about life, about myself, it's just all wrong?
Right and wrong means little when you're knocking on heaven's gate.
No. Evil's supposed to flourish. Or good hides out in the wild. Like an animal.
What kind of animal?
A cow.
Why?
That.
What is that? I don't have ears.
Sorry, there was a cow that made a noise when you said that, and it...
I couldn't agree more.
Made me think. I'm very easily influenced. What if that's just all a lie as well? What if all this is a lie? It's all just a video game.
What would the game be called?
Grand Theft Bear. Maybe, you know... My mother and father... They were just looking out for me, but... What if their influence on me changed my path? They taught me how to be a sloth bear, as opposed to a grizzly or a polar or a yogi.
It's good to bear all. Healthy.
Well, looks like you've won. Good game, ball.
Well, that's just careless. So, what do you think? Got a means, motive, opportunity? Bear.
I don't know. I'm sorry.
What is it?
I don't know. I can't be here. I need to go. Sorry.
So what? That's it? You're just leaving me? What about my parents, Bear? You were going to take me to my parents.
The mission's changed. It's Bear who's now the mission. The goal for the mission, that I'm the mission goal.
Wow. Wow, Bear Grylls.
You're not being selfish. You're being selfish. If I stay with you, then I'll be next.
Bear Anthony Grylls.
How dare you? My mother's the only person who can use my middle name.
Bear? Bear, please don't leave me. This towel rack's really hot.
Where's the ball?
I had to leave him.
It's cold, Bear.
What? You've seen it all, done it all, survived. It's the trick, isn't it? Survival.
Not all about living forever, Bear. The trick is living with yourself forever.
How's Mum?
I just... quoting Pirates of the Caribbean now, aren't you, Bear?
Yeah. We're stranded in the Caribbean once.
I know. It was a really, really stressful time. For me and your mother.
I had to drink my own urine.
Yeah.
I had a turtle named Larry.
Go.
Okay. It's the only reason why I left.
Bear?
Trispinson is a classic grounding sport, like tennis or badminton. But instead of using a ball, we use a disc.
Definitely a bit of bullying going on.
School's kind of a mixed bag.
Frisbington will take over. Do you understand? Do you understand? Do you understand?
Triangles. To Frisbington to flourish, another sport must die.
For Frisbington to flourish, another sport must die.
Triangles. To Frisbington to flourish, another sport must die.
When I was 14, I had an open heart surgery.
14? Cricket boy. I shall avenge you. Out here in the wild, you have to overcome the biggest obstacles. Oh shit!
Dunder Mifflin, this is death!
We would like to apologize for any offense caused.
Hey!
Who are you?
We are the Georgian militia, and you must stop this apologizing.
Georgian militia, man.
You are doing hard-hitting journalism, and you have no right to apologize. We're here to say that we have your back, all, against Ed Helms.
Thank you, Georgian militia. What can I call you?
My name? Graham Samuel.
It's important to me that you know you did this, Bear. All of it. It's because of you. And that interview that you broadcast of us years ago. My insecurities on display to the world.
What?
You killed hundreds, Bear. You created me. And I'm grateful. I really am. Destroying you is the destiny that you helped me realize. I was 14 when I had my heart surgery, Bear. How old are you?
52.
Well,
That's the age when you'll have yours. You walked away from the one ball who loved you. I want you to know. It is personal.
Bear.
Death! We had a good run, old friend. I'm sorry I kicked you through the goalpost a few weeks ago. I'm gonna miss you. Stay strong. I love you.
Bear. You did it, Bear. You won.
I'm gonna be okay.
Great.
No, I lied. I am bleeding profusely.
Oh.
The outlook is looking bleak. My chance of survival is limited. But that's okay. There's only one thing left to do now. That's a drink. Drink my own.
Bear? Bear!
And so it was. Lightning split the sky. Thunder shook the earth. And then all was quiet. The great warrior known as Bear Grylls was gone. The people of the land gave him a hero's funeral. the likes of which no one had ever seen. They came from far and wide to say farewell to their brave and noble champion. But don't worry, little one. Whenever great deeds are remembered, your father will live on. And there must always be a Bear Grylls. And someday, when he's needed, we'll see him again.